hostage. Good dog. Now, what do we have here?
Hola.
I want that bitch off her. We hit Maria's rum factory. We fucked up her billboards, and the bitch didn't even bat a fake eyelash. Meanwhile, Maximus Matanzas is dead, and I'm still stuck in this swamp. We've spilled real blood, Danny, and Marquesa doesn't even have a scratch on her. Fuck this. I'm gonna call out her bullshit right to her face. Marquesa's putting on a PR event, some kind of tour for foreign journalists. If you can get us passes, I'll give her a one-on-one performance in front of the whole world. Force them to hear the truth. Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Good dog. Think a couple should delight and support each other. Because life is mostly hard time.
Fine for me.
Hey, come here.
Ebola.
Go see Isabella. She's one of the good ones out here, fighting back against Castillo. Heard she could use some help.
Thank you.
The press passes. Let's do this shit.
Hola, reporter Benavides.
Press passes! This is my
song for that bitch, so don't fuck this up.
Easy, Talia. Keep it together, okay?
You keep it together, Danny. Don't lose those passes. Meet me and Bicho in the Botanical Gardens parking lot, and don't go in without us.
Nothing there.
Por favor, God.
Here, you're a reporter now. Felicidades.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot.
Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvio Balboa, Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friend. Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture. Impressive. Nice.
Lot of money not going to the rest of Yara.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist, Dr. Edgar Reyes, discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Спасибо for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai. It all starts with Nicotiana yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure? Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. Excellent, a volunteer. The fertilizer is working on the plants as we speak. This is the beginning of the Viviro process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer, from death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaran tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Uh-huh. Right.
I didn't think this would happen. I hear even more now than before.
The door is quite detailed, see?
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance. Ah, muy bien. Okay, everyone, enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren rum. This is a preview of other Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a, I say it, sneak peek. So peek away. If you have questions, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes, we don't want to be late.
Neither do we, let's get in there. I told Vito to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up. Now, take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Estimated there are 18 million new... How will you produce enough Viviro to combat this?
Viviro is a young innovation, a new discovery. We are refining the drug to be stronger and improving delivery mechanisms.
Shoot! I'm just a scientist.
Bitches, leave! Pavora! Get shooting! True Yarens, welcome. We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You. You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Let's go! Let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here! Fuck.
Hello?
So Maria's dead. Fuck yeah.
Thank you.
don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack.
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix...
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay, just take a breath. I'm on my way.
Lola, at your service.
Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but it...
Lara, Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
Wasn't a plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look, you and Dali are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Danny. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? He might even surrender.
You are dreaming, Lara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Si te quedas, me quedo. Sabes que en quererte siempre fui el primero. Quiéreme.